ecstatic madness. I mean, that's why it's called ecstasy, because it is an ecstatic experience.